Yo, what it do, Cantrell fam? We are back with another fucking video, man. I love you guys, man. I love coming in front of this fucking phone, in front of a camera, in front of a computer, whatever I gotta do to get this content out for you guys. You know what I'm saying? But today, guys, we're gonna do my motherfucking GOAT, Eminem. It's off the Eminem show. Say goodbye to Hollywood, man. I mean, I think a lot of people really haven't really listened to this song a lot. But today we're gonna check it out. We're gonna dig into it. We're gonna break shit down. Hey, Eminem, baby. You know how it goes. Like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, guys. Let's go. Say goodbye to Hollywood. Eminem.
Stick it out with Kim, but I wasn't tough enough to juggle two things at once. I found myself laying on my knees in cuffs, which should have been a reason enough for me to get my stuff and just leave.
Yeah, definitely. If I found myself laying on my knees in cuffs, like all by myself, nobody's there, my bitch ain't there, my wife, my friend, something. Hey, that's enough reason to get me to go. To leave, you feel me?
How come I couldn't see this shit myself? It's just me. Nobody couldn't see the shit I felt. Knowing damn well she wasn't gonna be there when I fell to catch me.
See?
The minute shit was heated, she just fell. I'm standing and swinging, only 30 people by myself. I couldn't even see the millimeter when it fell. Turned around, saw Gary stashing a heater in his belt. Saw the bouncers crush him and beat him to the ground. I just sold 2 million records, I don't need to go to jail.
I just sold 2 million records and I don't need to go to jail. No, M. And in that point in your life, you probably was so fucking famous and it was so overwhelming with your, you know what I'm saying, your wife, your kids and everything. I mean, but no. So 2 million records, bro, you don't need to go to jail. You need to stay here and keep selling records.
I'm not about to lose my freedom over no female. I need to slow down, try to get my feet on solid ground. So for now,
sing about Hollywood.
I need to slow down, try to get my feet on solid ground. So for now, I mean, that's me too. Everybody needs to try to just take a deep breath, slow down, put your feet on solid ground.
This world's too much, I swallowed all I could. If I could swallow a bottle with Tylenol, I would. And in it for good, just say goodbye to Hollywood. I probably should, these problems are piling all at once. Is everything that bothers me, I got it bottled up. I think I'm bottoming out, but I'm not about to give up. I gotta get up, thank God I got a little girl. Now I'm a responsible father, so not a lot of good. I beat my daughter laying in the bottom of the mud.
See, and not a lot of a lot of fathers are not a lot of good. I beat up my daughter laying in the bottom of the mud. It's crazy, man. Because there is fathers out there that don't give a shit about their kids. But you know what? Eminem ain't one of them. Because you know what? He's ended careers and everything for Haley. You feel me? Let's go. And his other kids.
Be in my blood because I don't know how I do it. All I know is I don't want to follow in the footsteps of my dad because I hate him so bad. The worst fear that I had was growing up to be like his fucking ass. Man, if you could understand why I am the way that I am, what do I say to my fans when I tell them?
Sing about, sing about Hollywood. Sing about Hollywood. Sing about Hollywood. Sing.
Wait, but shit, I feel like this is it. For me to have this much, I feel like this is sick. This is not a game, this fame. In real life, this is sick. Publicity start my ass, consume my fucking dick.
He's saying that he's not out here doing what all these other rappers are doing to get views, to get record sales, to get attention. You know what I'm saying? He's like, fuck that shit. Fuck a publicity and stump my ass, consume my fucking dick. You feel me? He ain't about that life, yo. M's wanting to make music, put it out, and do him, and be the greatest of all time, like he is. M's the GOAT, we all know it.
Fuck the guns, I'm done. I never look at cats. If I scrap, I'll scrap like I ain't never whipped some ass. I love my fans, but no one ever puts a grasp on the fact I've sacrificed everything I have. I never dreamt I'd get to the level that I'm at. This is whack. This is more than I ever could have asked. Everywhere I go, a hat, a sweater, hood, a mask. What about math? How come I wasn't ever good at that?
Everywhere I go, I wear a sweater, hood, a vest. How come How about math? How come I wasn't never good at that? Because you're good at rap. That's why. You're good at rap. You're not good at math. I ain't good at math. I'm decent at rap, but you know what I'm saying? Like, why do I gotta be good at this? Why can't I be good at that or this? Why does it have to be rap? But hey, that's your calling.
It's like the boy in the bubble who never could adapt. I'm trapped. If I can go back, I never would have rapped. I sold my soul to the devil, I'll never get it back. I just wanna leave this game with level head intact. Imagine going from being and no one to seeing everything blow up, and all you did was just grow up and seeing. It's fucking crazy. Cause all I wanted was to give Haley the life I never had. Instead, I forced us to live alienated, so I'm saying,
sing about Hollywood. Sing about, 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 sing about Hollywood. Please don't cry for me.
Yo, man, that was Say Goodbye to Hollywood by Marshall Mathers, Slim Shady, Eminem, The GOAT, guys. it's pretty much, man, he's saying, look, fuck Hollywood. If this is what it's going to be, if it's going to be me getting in trouble or alienating my kids and me not being able to go out like I want to, then say goodbye, bro. Say goodbye. Fuck a bunch of Hollywood, you feel me? But that was him, yo. The Eminem Show. I love that album. It's a classic. It is a fucking classic, man. I love it. But anyways, guys, give this video a thumbs up if you like it. Also, subscribe, become a part of the TMC, the Cantrell fam. No, my bad. I said TMC. I fucked up. TCM, the Cantrell fam, or TCF. My bad. Fuck, I'm fucking up again. Anyways, guys, I just try to get this shit right for y'all. Become a part of the Cantrell fam, man. Like I said, I love each and every one of y'all. Like, comment, and subscribe to the fucking channel. I love y'all. Or don't subscribe. And shouts out to my... Shouts out to my dude, Wolverine, man. Always throwing out some encouraging, positive words, bro. For real. And I appreciate that. I do. Good looking out, bro. Hit me up. We out.